washing right there.
You're a bad boy. Get off the porch. Now, this whole place.
हेलो, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड आज की वीडियो में बहुत 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 मजा आने वाला है, मेनली बिकॉज आई लव दीज गेट टू नो मी वीडियोस। मेनली बिकॉज अगर आपका ये पहला वीडियो है मेरा जो आप देख रहे हो, देन यू गेट टू नो मी। एंड अगर आपका ये मेरा पहला वीडियो नहीं है, इवन देन यू गेट टू नो मी इवन मोर। सो इट्स अ विन विन फॉर बोथ। सो आई लव दीज वीडियोस एंड मेनली आई लव आंसरिंग दीज क्वेश्चंस। ऑल्सो द क्यू एंड ए पैंट्स आर बैक। ओके, सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी ऑफ योर टाइम, लेट्स गेट इनटू इट। चलो, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इन a relationship, according to me, the most important thing in any relationship is loyalty. And I say loyalty mainly because when you are loyal to a particular person, you respect that person, you have a certain amount of respect towards a particular person. Is when you cheat on your significant other or the person you love, you didn't respect them enough, and that's why you did it. That's the most important thing, loyalty. Have you ever thought of doing acting career if you get chance? Yeah, of course, I would actually love to do it, not right now, but in the near future, I will definitely give acting a try, for sure. Would you do well in a zombie apocalypse? I think I would do well, because I've seen so many movies, like whether it's Zombieland 1, 2, Go Gone, all these movies which have trained me to survive a zombie apocalypse. So, agar ho gaya kabhi bhi, I would survive for sure. Some of you must want to meet personalities. I really want to meet, and I think most of you know this, I really want to meet Doja Cat, yaar. I really want to meet Doja Cat. I think I'm just madly in love with Doja Cat. I really want to meet her. If you were a vegetable, what would you be and why? Kakdi. I don't think I need to tell you why. Next question. Ooh. Pani Puri date or gym date? That's a good one. I think I would go for a gym date. Not because I work out or because I am in the same field. Because I personally feel that you get to know a lot about a person by the way they work out or by the way they are in the gym itself. So that's why I think I would go on a gym date than a Pani Puri date. Are you going to do a meetup someday? I actually want to do one. I don't actually know how to plan the whole event or something, but I don't know how to do that. Hopefully in a few months we'll definitely do a meetup for sure. Your age? I am 22 years old. Who is your celebrity crush? Indian. I think you all know this one too. It has to be, without a doubt, Janhvi Kapoor. She's so pretty. Janhvi Kapoor, she's the best. Do you believe in soulmates, twin flames and stuff? Yeah, I actually do believe in soulmates. I actually believe that there is a particular person who is meant to be with you for the rest of your life. I actually believe that there is a person who is there to love you unconditionally and to be there for you, to actually help you grow and to be your soulmate. Do you have a girlfriend? I don't. I'm single and I intend to be single for a while now. Your views on dating? I personally love the concept of dating. Even though I am not dating right now, I actually love the concept of dating, mainly because I love the idea of being with someone, taking care of each other, mainly just being there for each other. But my only advice on dating to someone who is dating or to someone who also might want to date in the future is, if you like someone, if you are dating, just be truthful, just be open, and just mainly be loyal and give it your all. That's my only thing. What do you do for a living? I am an ACSM certified personal trainer. I train my clients at home, unke ghar pe, ya fir I train them in the gym itself, wherever they prefer. And I also conduct online sessions of personal training. So if you want to opt for them, DM me for sure. My main question is, how do you manage to stay happy all the time? Mainly, if you want to be happy, learn to appreciate things, learn to be grateful for whatever you have, no matter how small the thing is, no matter how big the thing is, and just make the most of what you have. What set of items would you buy that would make the cashier uncomfortable? I get very annoyed when this happens, when I'm at the chemist, when I'm buying tampons for my sister, and bolo tampons ka packet paper bag mein dete meko. But when I buy normal medicines from them, like when I'm buying a tablet or anything else, they won't give it to me in a paper bag. Aisi thing hai mereko. I don't know why, but tampons make people mainly very uncomfortable. It's a normal thing, boss. It's a normal thing which you use. It's like any other medicine. So whenever I'm at the chemist buying tampons for my sister, the cashier gives it to me in a paper bag. I remove the bag, give it to him, and I say, aap hi rakh lo ye, mereko se box de do. And he gets so weirded out. But people should understand that it's a normal thing. When you buy pads, when you buy tampons, it's a normal thing, it's a need. So yeah, I think I would buy a tampon for sure. Do you stalk random people? Random people? I stalk everyone. I stalk even my own people. Aise maje ke liye, mereko maja aata hai karne mein. So yeah, I do stalk random people. I stalk my own people. I stalk everyone. Why is Saisha so perfect? Exactly. I still don't know how she is so perfect. Saisha is one of my best friends, and I would just like to put this out there that she is the most beautiful girl I've ever seen, for sure. And she is truly beautiful inside and out. And in my life personally, I have seen very few people who are like that. So I don't know how, I don't know why, but yeah, she is perfect. Just tell me how you're so confident. And to be honest, after seeing your smile, I think you're really a person with zero haters. I wasn't always this confident. I've actually built it up over the years. I remember in school having stage fright. I remember not being able to say anything, not even utter a single word when I was in front of the class. I couldn't do it at all. Matlab, main itna darta tha mainly. I still do this, and I suggest people who feel they aren't confident, they also do this. Keep talking to yourself for every single thing, because mainly I believe in myself, and mainly I started talking to myself. Main kuch se bahut baat karta hu. I'm not saying money man, I'm saying I actually talk to myself like, Arya, kya kar raha, what are you doing, Arya? And mainly once you realize that the only person who is going to judge you is you yourself, then you won't feel shy, then you won't not feel confident, because then you start thinking ki, arey, baaki logo ka kya farak padta hai, as long as I like what I'm doing, as long as I won't judge myself, that's all that matters. And the only person that should be judging me is me. Once I got that thing in my head right, that I don't really care what other people think about me, I was super confident, and that's how I am right now. You might see a difference in the quality of the video or the lighting mainly, because bahar ka light band ho gaya, sham ho gayi mainly, and maine ek light on kar diya. But let's continue. That one thing that keeps you motivated when you are upset. Aisi koi ek particular cheez nahi hai, but what I do mainly when I'm down or when I don't feel like it, I keep talking to myself and I say, Arya, dekh boss, you don't have this particular thing, or इसकी वजह से यू आर फीलिंग लो राइट नाउ, बट एट द सेम टाइम यू मेनली हैव ऑल दिस, जस्ट मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ दिस, लेट्स ट्राई दिस लेटर, बट लेट्स फोकस मेनली ऑन व्हाट यू हैव राइट नाउ, व्हिच इज ऑल ऑफ दिस, एंड दैट्स व्हाट मोटिवेट्स मी एट दैट पर्टिकुलर टाइम, एंड व्हाट कीप्स मी गोइंग मेनली. योर फेवरेट मराठी डिश? ओहो, आई जस्ट लव वरण भात, तूप एंड गोड लोणचं. इट्स होम फूड, इट्स व्हाट ब्रिंग्स मी जॉय and satisfaction, and you know when you have that first bite and you feel like, oh ho, garam garam vatte chhati madhe, it is not because khana garam hai, it is because you feel full, you feel your heart feels full, and you feel so satisfied, and you are like, oh, maja aa gaya. That's what varan bhat, god lonesa and toop does for me. Can I make memes out of your videos? Of course you can. I post my videos on YouTube. It's mainly for y'all to do whatever you want with it. Whatever makes you happy, just do it. Chalega. If you want to make memes. Chalega. It's for y'all. Tell something about your grandma. Okay. So one thing which I loved, I'll tell you that. So Aji always used to keep going from Mumbai to Pune and back and forth because of her shoots and everything. And I was a kid, so I used to just always go with her everywhere she went. And we used to always go for dinners, we used to always go for shopping, we used to always go for lunches and everything. And we were always together, like all the time. And every single time when someone asked Aji where she's going, she used to just laugh and say, I'm going out with my boyfriend, which is me. So this is one thing which I will always remember. Do you smoke? No, I don't smoke, I don't drink, I don't do any kind of drugs, and I mainly don't need to because I'm high on life. So I don't need all these things. Who inspired you to join YouTube? Okay, so my main inspiration for starting my own YouTube channel is Salil Jamdar. And I love his videos mainly because they are so truthful. They tell you new things, they give you so much knowledge. And the most important thing, his videos actually feel real. And that is exactly what I want to do in my videos. And I just hope that one day I'll be able to work with him. I really want to. A lesson that you've learned recently from life and want us to know. I love this question. Okay, so the one thing that I would want to tell you guys, or mainly not learn but want y'all to practice at least, is to understand that nothing lasts forever. And this is what I'm practicing myself right now currently. Understand that nothing lasts forever, but also understand this, that something has to go for something new and beautiful to come to you. So if something is going away from you, it's going away for a reason. And understand that something much better and much more beautiful is coming your way. So make the most of what you have right now, and always, always be grateful. तो बस आज के लिए इतना ही. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. आई रियली 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 होप कि आपको वीडियो देख के बहुत मज़ा आया होगा. एंड ऑल्सो आई मेनली होप कि आप लोग सब सेफ हो, घर पे हो, एंड मेनली टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ, टेक केयर ऑफ ईच अदर. डोंट फर्गेट टू लाइक, सब्सक्राइब, शेयर, कमेंट, वेरी गुड थिंग्स नीचे. एंड द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, डोंट फर्गेट टू स्टे फिट, स्टे हेल्दी. यू गॉट दिस.